गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू एल्केमी ऑनलाइन क्लास। हाउ आर यू किड्स? आई बिलीव यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी एट होम। सो किड्स, डिड यू वॉच द प्रीवियस वीडियो? वेरी गुड किड्स, टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट द थिंग्स व्हिच वी गेट फ्रॉम प्लांट्स। डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट्स आर यूजफुल टू अस फॉर डिफरेंट पर्पस। Just take an example, like we are eating the parts of plant in the form of food, in the form of oil, right? Some plants are useful for in the medicinal purpose also, like medicinal plants were there, right? Some are used for the furniture purpose, like that the different parts of plants were used for different purposes. Some of the uses which we're going to discuss today. Number one which we're going to discuss is food. So kids, we use different parts of different plants as food. Take an example, roots of radish, carrot and turnip, means the root of some plants we are consuming as a food. Stem of sugarcane and potato, so stems of some plants which we are consuming. Leaves of spinach, mustard, fenugreek, you can see some of the leaves which we are eating as a food. Seeds of mustard, fenugreek, groundnut, almond we are eating. Flowers of saffron, for the flavors and colors we are using this. Buds of clove, so clove is a bud which we are consuming in our food, right? And the second thing which we are using is the oil. Every day we are using oil, right? Like coconut oil are there. Sunflower oil are there for cooking the vegetables in kitchen purposes which we are using. So that is also we are getting from the plants. We get oil from the seeds of plants such as mustard, sunflower, almond, coconut, etc. Okay, another uses of plants is the tea and coffee. We are consuming tea and coffee. Now from where the tea comes, it is a dry leaves, right? The tea is obtained from the dry leaves of tea plant. Coffee is obtained from the coffee beans. Clear? Another example is the medicines. Some plants are helpful to us in the medicinal purpose also. They were called as a medicinal plant. Some plants such as tulsi, neem, clove, turmeric gives us medicines. Such plants are called medicinal plants. Another example is the furniture. So kids, some plants helps us for the furniture purpose also. The wood used to make furniture is obtained from the trunk of trees such as teak, sal and mahogany. The last example which we're going to discuss is the fiber. We get cotton fiber from the flower of cotton plants. Jute fiber are obtained from the stem of jute plant. So these are all the few examples which we have discussed. So what are the examples we have learned here? Food, some parts of the plants which we are consuming in the form of food. Oil, we are getting oil from the seeds of the plants or from the flower of the plants, right? And then we learned about the tea and coffee. Like tea we are getting from the dried leaves, coffee from the coffee beans, right? And another example which we learned is the furniture. We get wood of the plant is wood of the tree. The tree trunk is used for making the furnitures. And fiber, we get fiber from the cotton, flower, etc. Right? And we too learn that some plants were used in the form of a medicinal purpose. They are called as a medicinal plant, like tulsi, neem, etc. Clear? Now kids, screen I have shown you one small activity. Please try to sort it out. You can refer page number 46 of your course book. Okay, I'll give you 5 minutes. You have to do the match the following. Okay dear, well come on, do it. I believe dear you all have done the matching. Let's discuss the answer. For root, what is the perfect matching dear? Very good, radish. For stem, good, it is potato. Oil, mustard. Tea, dried leaves. Medicine, very good. Tulsi is the right answer. Well kids, now we'll learn about how plants are important for us. Plants are very useful to us. They give us many things. Number one, they are the primary source of food. Plants hold the soil together. This prevents the soil from being carried away by wind or water. Plants give us oxygen, which is used by human beings, animals to breathe. Plant makes our house and surroundings look beautiful. So what we have to do, dear, whenever your colleagues or your friends' birthday will come, what we have to do? We have to give them a small plant. Understood? Well, kids, with this our session gets over. So what we have learned in today's session? Yes, we learned about the things which we get from plants, and we also learned how plants are important for us. Okay, dear, we'll see you on next class. Till then, bye-bye.